Continuing coverage now on News 8's First 11 at 11. Still serious problems tonight with the Harrisburg City water system. Repairs to water lines could take a third day with continued boil water orders and thousands of state workers still not being told whether to report to work or not.
News 8's Jim Sinkovitz is live with the problem and what's being done about it, Jim.
Ron and Janelle, we were out at the site just moments ago. They are very optimistic out there that they're going to get this problem fixed by the morning rush tomorrow. We have no word tonight on what the state plans to do tomorrow. We do know that this water problem has caused a real financial drain for Harrisburg businesses. As crews worked and waited for parts to arrive from New Jersey and Pittsburgh to finish repairs to the latest tear in the water main.
And then I need a bigger bag.
Linda Bear is waiting for her customers to come back on this last week before Easter.
These weeks are very important to me, so it just is hurting business.
The gift shop has lost more than 50% in sales over the last 2 days. Some restaurants have lost even more.
I'm at yesterday 25% of a normal Monday, today 40% of a normal Tuesday. So yes, a beating would be the right word.
All around town there are businesses which have closed because of the water problems. Signs say they hope to reopen Wednesday. But even those which have decided to stay open are working harder and selling less.
Anything that we do that involves water, like making dough, we have to boil the water, cleaning, we have to boil it. So other than that, it's just more of an inconvenience.
Most businesses downtown get a great deal of their business from the thousands of state employees here 5 days a week. But most state offices have been closed for the last 2 days at the request of the city. The administration was hopeful the problems could have been fixed by now.
We would have certainly liked to have seen it resolved by now. We would like to get back to work and resume normal operations.
The city was hoping to get all the parts and materials it needs to make the repairs by Wednesday morning. Businesses here hope the city will return to normal soon.
It's very frustrating.
Now tonight, the city of Harrisburg announced that all essential city employees should report to work tomorrow as normal. Non-essential employees are told not to report to work until noon to relieve some of the stress on the system. Dauphin County also has a liberal leave policy in effect tomorrow for non-essential employees. All schools in the Harrisburg School District are closed again tomorrow. Now, a spokesman for the mayor said the work is going well. They expect to have the bypass at this problem finished by 3 a.m. We're expecting to hear from the state by 3 a.m. or somewhere thereabouts on what they intend to do tomorrow. Still no word from them tonight as these repairs are continuing near the State Street Bridge. That is the story tonight. Back to you.
All right. News 8's Jim Sinkovitz live tonight in Harrisburg. Thanks, Jim.